I wanted to go after Machias, but actually I don't think I really want his anymore since I can get Elise's really easily. Hers is good too. Of the girls, who do I want them, like, so there's 9. Let's say if I fight 6 of the girls, I would want Yuna's. Probably Yuna, Altina. We'll say 5, because I think, well, because I don't know who I'm going to choose last is the problem. This is bad. So 5 of them, I have the girls that I want. Is there any other guys I want though? That I can get, like, crows would be good, and so would Gaius, but I can't get either of them. Elliot's isn't all that appealing. So I can look, right now I'm looking basically at Ashe and Selene as potential. Of course, I think if I was going to go for Ashes, I'd rather just have Rauda's, because hers is just a better version of his. So let's get Selene's, actually. What can I take Selene to? Okay, let's go over there. Tetrameta? That.
うふふ占いの前ようこそ あなたたちの幸運を祈っているわ。
Such weird places to voice that.
その、いい機会だから言っておくわね。今までありがとう。いろいろと。最初はただ、使い魔としての使命ってだけだったのにね。でも、エマを通じてあんたと出会って、一緒に過ごす中で、最初はわからなかった人間の機微や思いも少しずつわかって。今ではあんたとここまで来れて本当に良かったって思ってる。それは忘れなさい。でもロゼが人の姿を撮った理由も今ならわかるような気がするのよね。なんとなく避けてきたこの姿だって誇らしく思えるようになったくらいだし、ここまで来た以上私も腹をくくるわ。エマの使い魔として、ロゼの跡目として、ううん、あんたたち7組の一員として、最後まで近くで見届けてあげるから。
Yeah, so her pendant is 400 magic defense and a 50% chance to dodge magic. So that's really good. Okay, so now that we're at this point, we have these two saves. Let's make one save here. We still have the one save before we've done anything. And we've used up three of our tickets. We have five... Well, technically, we have six left. But we also should have another small event here to do. Because we've used up three tickets. So I want to go ahead and get that out the way. Just making sure I did everything, because it's saying here I gotta be careful because some of the events and stuff will disappear. But I think we've seen absolutely everything except for what needs to be done through here. So that's good. It's like we're gonna be graduating from Chudin. Come in the higher level, the Hachio Itoryu.
これより八王一刀流奥義伝承の試しを執り行う。なれの名は、なれの求めたる方は、彼は我、 我は彼。汝剣の指揮をに至らんがため、自らを無とせしめんか。 ならば示してみせよ。己が行き着く先のひらめきを、汝自身を乗り越えることによりて。いざ始めるがよい。八王の頂き、牽制へ至る試しを。
邪魔だ。
俺の番だな。断ち切れ。マイル、ヒギ、ウラハヤテ、はあ、
滅びよ。
行くぞ。うなれ、うおー、螺旋劇。よし、掴んだ。負けられない。万物ルテン、無は有にして、有はまた無なり。1 2 3 4 5 6、
That's awesome.
Hmm. 見事だ。
勝負あり。勝者、リーン・シュバルサ
リーン・シュバルツはここに八王一刀流オーデンを授ける。これより先は剣聖を名乗るがよい。己が弟子を取ることも自由とする。
Wow, he... Okay. It's a good scene. Oh man, let us choose. Are you not gonna let us choose? Oh, that's so dumb. Totally should have let us choose. Oh well. That's awesome though. Oh. Oh man, bunch of new events. Okay. Actually, before I go do these new events, I want to go back out here and see if I can get the thing from Sharon. Link goes out here, right? Link Beach, Sharon. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, that's the last one of those. I'll figure out what to do with them in a minute. Let's make sure we're getting all the events back in. Looks like we got a whole bunch more that popped up after, well, after we became Kensei. Because we're awesome like that. Man, what are you doing by yourself over here? Still talk to Vadimar. We'll go do that after we see if there's any more events. We also still need to do two of the attractions. Okay, we gotta check these three areas, see if there's any events in them, and then we can go talk to Varimaru. And then after that, it's figuring out what to do about these last six tickets. Weren't you just thin like a minute ago? Okay, so that should be everything. Let's go talk to Varimaru. Or actually first, let's save, then talk to him. Thank you. Okay, I think that should be good. So now we need to use up our 6 tickets. I don't know who to use them on, and I'm not sure how I want to do this either. So when we tried it, we tested it earlier, we could... We had 2 different outcomes with Toa. I'm definitely gonna do this event once, so I'll make the save here. And then we'll see the rest over at the Ferris wheel. So who to do first here? Well, we already know how Yuna's gonna turn out, so let's try it out. Who do I want? I know I want Yuna. In terms of their, I can get 5 accessories. So definitely want Toa's accessory and Fee's accessory. Toa, Fee, Emma?
Yes.
Nauda. But then I don't get Altina's, and then I don't get the 100% chance to dodge magic if I do Emma's. Okay, so we won't do Emma, we'll do... In terms of accessories we're gonna go for Toa, Fee, Nauda, Altina, and Yuna. And then the last accessory we actually get will be the person we choose, which will either be Muse, Sarah, or Adufine. And everything else will have to be on a new game plus. So knowing that, let's just go ahead and get Yuna out the way since we've already, we'll go ahead and get Yuna out the way since we've already seen her. So you can basically choose every... Oh, and then there was Elise. I forgot about Elise. Oh, shoot. So who do I want to give up for Elise? I think Altina. I think I give up Altina. So that's what, Yuna, Gauda, Fee, Toa, Elise. Okay. Sorry. Altina. I really like your accessory, but I don't have enough tickets for it. Oh, I forgot how to play this. No. Oh, I missed one. I've missed three so far. I miss a lot more than three now.
あの、リーン教官、ちょっとだけいいですか？帝国に来て7組に入れたこと、今更だけど本当に良かったです。教官や分校のみんな、97の皆さんと過ごして改めて思えるようになりましたから、私もクロスベル人としてこの人たちみたいに誇り高くありたいって。私も全力で明日を乗り越えます。その先にあるものを掴むためにも。だから教官も最後まで絶対諦めずに前を向いてくださいね。
Okay, did Yuna, I'm trying to think how I want to do this. We'll do Fee, because we definitely gonna want Fee's accessory. We'll go in order and how they're listed here. So we'll go with Arauda next. Then we'll do Fee.
リン、そなたに感謝を。夜の熱気に当てられたとでも思うがよい。だがこの長い長い旅を通じて、私はそなたと共に成長できたと思う。剣士としてだけではなく、揺るぎない意志を示そうとあり続ける一人の人間としても。その昔、フィーやモニカと和解し縁を深められたこともそうだったが、父上を乗り越え取り戻せたのもその証であると思っているのだ。リン、明日は決戦となるだろうが、もはや恐れることは何もない。共に行くとしよう。七組の道を切り開く総翼として。
This is a good chance. So we can do this, then we can do Toa after this. No, there's a lot. I said there'd be a lot lighting. Also, Lightning, I don't know if you saw it, but we did have one little fight that went on. And, Rin basically became, a Kensei. He made it to the final level of his the Hachio Itoryu style. And with it, we are now, yeah, so we are now a Kensei. So yeah, we are now awesome. We have the highest level of his style, and we got his new S-craft because of it. They said there was an event going on here. I wasn't really paying attention. Oh well. Right now I'm kind of setting things up for the part where we're gonna try and hopefully see all the events for the girls. As of right now, for the girls, we have Naura and Yuna's. And now I'm going to go ahead and grab go ahead and grab Toa, because I know Toa will let you make a promise. We just made a promise with Naura, so I want to see if this works the way I hope it does. We're almost done with all this stuff. I mean, we're still going to be a bit of time because I want to see all the events that we can.
Rin-kun, hontou ni arigato ne. Gakusei jidai wa seito kai no tetsudai ni naisen o issho ni kakenukete, dai ni bunkou ni shunin shite kara wa douryou toshite issho ni ganbatte, an-chan tachi to onaji kurai. Uun-un, sore to wa chigau imi de tokubetsu na omoide o ippai kureta kara, konna toki dewa aru kedo.お礼が言いたくなっちゃって。うん、リンくん。
Okay, so it will let us make a promise with multiple girls.So we have 3 tickets left. Let's go get Fee now.